Hola, buenas noches. Es Malena Cutuli de Shell. Muchas gracias a Marco Vega de We Believers que nos nominó con la campaña de Synergy Truck para Shell, parte del Envy Chain. Quería nominar esta noche a Andrés Ordóñez, que es un director creativo de Colombia, de BBDO Energy de Chicago, en su campaña de Heroes Meets.
Starting your day on an important note. Did you know that during a suspected heart attack, calling 911 and chewing aspirin could help save a life? The problem is, there isn't always aspirin around. Bayer wants to change that with a little help from an exceptional group of folks. Can the people with the most common last name help save lives? Why Smiths? Because they're everywhere. So Bayer wants to arm every Smith with aspirin, starting right here in Fort Smith, a city with one of the highest heart attack rates in the country.
I was a paratrooper for close to 10 years. I always felt, oh, this wouldn't happen to me until it did.
The fact that he had a heart attack at 37 scares me, but it's good to know that I can do something.
To keep a couple aspirin on you, you could save someone's life.
Chewing an aspirin, as directed by my doctor, helps save my life, and it might help someone else too.
Walking down any street, you're bound to run into a Smith. And now, they're armed with a life-saving tool.
Millions of Smiths join together. One of us makes a splash and causes a ripple, and it bounces off of one person and onto the next.
Just put it in your wallet, put it in your purse, just have it on you in case somebody needs it. You could save a life.
I carry aspirin. It's such a simple thing, and it can make such a big difference.
I have my husband because of the aspirin.
If I can do something to help save someone, I'll do it.
Anyone can help save a life.
I won't try to live to be the change that I want to see.
That's what makes life wonderful.
So remember to carry aspirin. Here's your chance to become heroes.
Esta campaña es muy interesante porque utiliza a los habitantes de una ciudad de Estados Unidos para que puedan compartir el hecho de llamarse Smiths, que es el nombre más común de esta ciudad en Estados Unidos, y cargar una aspirina que salve vidas. Tengo entendido que en el día de hoy tienen 13 vidas salvadas a partir de estas campañas. Y a mí me parece que está muy bueno porque utilizar la oportunidad del hecho creativo para poder hacer cosas que valgan la pena, que tengan propósito, está genial. Y eso es un poco lo que queremos hacer desde el punto de vista de Make the Future y campañas que tengan que tener la creatividad en acción y que las marcas como nosotros, las empresas creativas, puedan utilizar su propósito en acción. Así que felicitaciones y espero que sigamos cosechando éxitos a través de campañas de marcas en acción.